Hey guys, I haven't been filming, I guess, but I don't know. We've just been at the house every single day.
But I went and got these Oreos that we're about to try, the Lady Gaga ones that are trending everywhere now, because I saw Trisha with them.
So, but I've heard things that, people didn't like them, so I guess we'll see. How do we open them?
Hold on, I'll open it for you.
It's right here. It's just a pull tab. And then I got me another face mask, because the other one I have is like really thin, so.
And then I had to buy a torque screw for the car for a certain part that needs it.
Mm-hmm. Because we're trying to get the car running again. Here, open these Oreos. This is the pull tab. But I, on the workout, I'm doing the 100-day challenge from Millionaire Hoy, and I'm on day 32 or 33 today. So I haven't made it that far. Here is the Oreos. They're like, got green stuff in the middle. And they smell like vanilla.
Smell like Oreos, yeah.
So they probably, I've heard people saying that they taste like the golden Oreos, or whatever you want to call them. And it has like little words on it. You can't really see it in here, it's so dark. But I have to get pictures of this and stuff. I don't know. It's like,
what is it?
Cake. Like vanilla cake. That's what it tastes like. In the middle of it. Well, it's kind of disappointing. But Trisha said it let her down too. I'm trying to. I forgot to film because I've been doing surveys, but we just got done eating dinner, and he made me some air fried chicken nuggets, Tyson, but I wouldn't recommend them. I like the chicken breasts better. They taste better. And had baked beans and pasta salad. He made something different for himself. But I'm gonna get back to surveys for now, and I did my workout too, which it was day 33. All right guys, I guess I'm gonna end the video, because we're not gonna be doing anything else for me to be able to film. I just like stopped doing surveys and just drinking this, and I guess we'll be going to bed soon, so
where are you going to bed?
Well, I don't know what we're gonna be doing, but I'm just gonna end the video so that I can have it uploaded, and I hope that you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.